my head is still pounding from that shot. Malcolm worked so hard for stuff like that, and to see that going for him and going for all of us, it was a huge blessing for us. My high school league had some really tough student sections, so I mean, I'm used to it, but it was a great environment. So,
talk about that last play, run around the curl, you hit him, just how did that play out?
We run it in practice almost every day at the end of practice. And we never thought of whenever we run it, nobody ever makes the shot. So when Mal came around and he knocked it down, we're all like, "Well, I guess the play does work." But yeah, we knew he was going to get an open shot, and he worked so hard for moments like that to see it go in for him.
Winning on the road against.